Northeast has, still has, some of the best forest areas, huge diversity, not just in terms of flora and fauna, but also in terms of the communities. My entire learning about wildlife conservation, about the issues around environment, has been through the use of video and through making films. And I do feel it's a very strong tool for conservation action. And that, I would say, is the foundation for starting something like the Green Hub. The Green Hub project is a video fellowship for youth from across the Northeast region, mostly from remote areas and marginalized communities. The idea is to engage and empower them in conservation and protecting their own forests and rivers through the use of the visual medium.
I have done 3 films. 2 are from Uttarakhand. Third one is one of my favorite one. It's showing how the palm oil is destroying the forest nearby the Dampa Tiger Reserve.
You can see behind us, these are the palm oil cultivation.
Many community peoples are living just nearby the forest, and they have many stories to tell about the change they have seen in last decades. Through this filmmaking, I have learned how to bring out the issues which are going on to a story form.
It starts with 3 months of intensive training where resource people come from different parts of the country, as well as there are lectures by people working in the field of environment. After the first 3 months, what we do is we have partnership with several organizations across the Northeast states. It includes the Forest Department, it includes NGOs. The idea is that the fellows get attached to these NGOs over a period of 10 months. In this period, they make films on different topics. It could be human-animal conflict, it could be a community conservation area, and they're not only learning about the subject that they're covering, but they also get to see what the other 10 fellows are doing. So there's an understanding of the region which builds up.
हम लोगों के ग्रीन हब पे पूरा नॉर्थ ईस्ट के 8 स्टेट से अलग अलग लोग आते हैं तो हम सबका लैंग्वेज अलग होता है अंडरस्टैंडिंग अलग होता है मेंटेलिटी अलग होता है उनके साथ कैसे इंटरेक्ट करना है वो भी सीखने को मिलता है जो कि एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज होता है लेकिन सीख के अच्छा लगता है
Out there in my community, during my fellowship, whatever films I have made and whatever films the other fellows have made, I showed them those films also. So they also got an idea regarding conservations or like saving the wildlife or conserving the wildlife.
I'm thinking of applying funds for working on the oil palm plantation in Dampa Tiger Reserve. How this oil palm plantation can affect their biodiversity and their forests and their water resources.
2 strong strands which are developing. One is the Green Hub alumni network. We have an alumni of almost 70. The most beautiful part has been that almost 90% of them are still working with conservation, either through films, either through working with different NGOs, and some through working directly with their communities. Other is the kind of video resource which we are developing, where we are hoping that we are able to build a very accessible archive, a resource center, which really becomes a hub for conservation.